The Ross Sea is, in a word, a triumph, an intricate balance developed over millions of years. But a new toothfish fishery threatens to change this balance in only a few decades. If we do not act now, this ecosystem, like nearly every other ecosystem in the world, will be damaged. And that damage will eventually reflect back on us. But we still have time. If we raise our voices in defense of the Ross Sea, we can change our path before it's too late.